60 years ago, on August the 28th, the March on Washington took place. I've had the honor of knowing Dr. Clarence Jones, a civil rights icon and personal attorney to Dr. Martin Luther King Jr. Dr. Jones played a pivotal role in the civil rights movement in the 1960s.